safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables in their forward locked positions. Those carry-on items need to stay right where they are until we reach the gate. The captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Once he's done so, please use caution when you open those overhead bins. We know items have shifted around. They can fall out. So if you have a connecting flight here today, please go out in the gate area and check that TV monitor for your flight and gate number. Now for those of you going on to Orlando, this is your aircraft. Please do remain in your original seats, let the local passengers to plane. Count will come from the back to get a customer through count. Once we have that count, we'll make an announcement, and then you'll be able to get up and change seats. But until then, please stay right where you are. We know you have lots of choices when you fly. We certainly do appreciate you choosing us here today at Southwest. Now, if this is your final destination, go out, buckle up, drive safely. Make sure your AC works good. You're going to need it today. Come back in and see us real soon. Once again, welcome to Baltimore.